Well, howdy there, bloggers. I've a sore finger here again with you. Thanks very much for joining me for another guitar lesson. This is a really lovely number from a girl band called the Bangles from a little time ago, and the number's called Eternal Flame, and it's got a very catchy little tune. It's one of those that sticks in your brain after you've heard it, and it's got some simplish chords in it, but there's some fairly quick chord changing going on. So I thought it was quite good, a good one to put forward for you to practice on. Okay, so without more ado, I shall play the number now and yodel my way through the vocals, and then I'll break it down and show you how I played it. Okay, so here we go. Close your eyes, give me your hand. Fades out on the record. Oh, not too bad. Right, let's get to the lesson then, shall we? Right, I'm in standard tuning, as you can, and no capos, as you can see. And the introduction, fairly straightforward. I'm playing a D shape as a G chord on the 7th and 8th fret, okay? And I'm just strumming the first three strings really, and I'm just going, and then I'm sort of going, I'm strumming the three strings, and then I'm hitting the seventh fret of the third string, okay? So da dum da dum, and then I'm adding little pinky on the top string, first string on the 8th fret, and doing the same thing, okay? So it's three, and then that note, right? So it's okay, got that. So I'm three strings together, then that one on its own, and then again, and then add pinky and do the same thing. Got that? So it becomes right. And then little run here, which is I think a cello or something on the record, right, which is a fourth string second fret, open fourth string, second fret fifth string, and then finally a G on the third fret of the sixth string. Got that? So the intro all together is. The song, okay, and the verse is fairly straightforward. It's G, close your E minor eyes, C, give me your D suspended fourth with little pinky on the third fret of the first string. Okay, fairly quick there, so do that slowly. Close your eyes, E minor, so G to E minor, C, give me your D suspended to D. Next line, G, same again, E minor, do you feel my heart is C, D suspended, D. Okay, so let's do that again, so, close your eyes, give me your D suspended, do you feel your heart is B. Stand, E minor, do you understand? Is it stand, E minor? Do you, B seventh, feel E minor, same. Then A seventh, so let's do that again from that, so from the beginning of the verse, right? G, E minor, C, D suspended, D. G, do you, E minor, feel my heart is C, D suspended and D workers. Do you under E minor stand? Do you B seventh feel the E minor same? Am I only dreaming? A seventh and then D. Sorry, no, I've got that wrong, haven't I? Sorry, let's do that again. Do I feel my heart is beating? Do you understand? Do you feel the same? Is A seventh. Am I only D? Dream. B minor seventh. A minor seventh. Is this burning an eternal? Back to the G, second verse. Okay, so just go through that again slowly because this is probably there's quite a few verses and it's always the same. So, G, close your E minor eyes. C, give me your D, splendid D. G, do you E minor feel the heart is C? D suspended D. Do you under E minor stand? Do you B seventh feel E minor same? A seventh by only D. B minor seventh. A minor seventh. Is this burning an eternal flame? Then it goes into the second verse. I believe it's exactly the same as the first verse. Okay, so it comes out of the second verse and it goes A minor seventh. Is this burning an eternal? Then it goes into the middle section. Say my name, right? So D. Say my D minor seventh, which is the two fingers bar on first two strings on the first fret, and then second finger goes on the second fret of the third string, and you just basically play the first five strings really from one to five. Okay, so D, say my name is D minor seventh. Name, G, sunshine through the D, rain, a whole F. Life, so G, lonely, and then it comes, this is a progression on C. So that's a C, drop it down to the second fret of the fifth string strum, A minor seventh strum, and then A minor seventh with an added G in the bass on the sixth string on the third fret. So you've got the progression going. Okay, so that's C. So hit the bass note and then the chord, strum the chord, okay? Got that? So from that beginning again, D, same I, D minor 7th, name, G, sunshine through the D, rain, a whole F line, so G, lonely, and then C, come and ease the pain, D, I don't, B minor 7th, want to lose this, F, V, C, ling, D. Okay, so once again, slowly through the middle section, D, C minor, D minor 7th, G, sunshine through the D, a whole F, line, G, so lonely, run down on C, through the pain, D, I don't, B minor 7th, want to lose this, F, E, C, ring, so that's F, E, ling, and the instrumental. And the instrumental is basically the E minor, da, B7, da, 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 A7, D, B minor 7th, A minor 7th, goes into the say no, say my name again, say my name, which we've just done. Okay, so the instrumental is basically the last part of the verse, which goes E minor, da, 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 B7 to E minor, A7, da, da, D to B minor 7th to A7. This, just imagine you're singing, is this burning? So it's the bit where it goes, you belong to me, da, da, da. You belong to me, my only dream. It's exactly the same last part of the verse for the instrumental. Okay, so that's it, basically. You've got all the bits, really. Then it goes, so after the instrumental, it goes into Say My Name, which I've just shown you. Say my name, shout through the rain, all that business. Then it does another couple of verses and basically just repeats the verses and gradually fades out. Okay. Now the instrumental, I know someone's going to say, what about the instrumental? So the instrumental is, I can just turn the camera a bit so you can see it a bit better. Okay. So it starts off on the, well, from the way I can show it to you, right? You can finger it different ways, but the notes, I'll show you the notes. Okay. So two notes on the old 7th fret on the first string. So it's da, da, up to 8 and back to 7. Sorry. To the 10th fret on the 2nd string. To the 8th fret on the 2nd string. Okay, so that's 7 twice. Then on and off to the 8th and back to the 7th on the 1st string. To the 10th fret on the 2nd string, to the 8th fret on the 2nd string, and then it goes, there it goes from the 8th to the, the 10th or the 2nd string, this is all on the 2nd string, to the 10th, to the 8th, to the 7th, to the 5th, to the 3rd, okay? So from the beginning, it's okay. Alright, got that? Got that? Okay, and it goes. goes. It goes, slides up from the 5th fret to the 7th fret on the 3rd string to the 4th fret on the 3rd, sorry, on the 3rd string from 5 to 7. And then sort of 5th on 7th, the 3rd string, 4th on the 3rd string to 5th on the 4th string. Okay, so and slide it up to the 7th fret on the 4th, that one from the 5th fret. Okay? And then does the same thing again, really, and then takes. So that's the end of it, really. And then it goes back into that say my name bit. Say my name. Okay, so it comes out as the first say your name bit. I don't want to lose this feeling. I might have got the timing slightly wrong, but those are the right notes. Okay, so if I just play that a bit, maybe I can just clarify that for you. Hang on a minute, I've got it there somewhere. Let me see if I can play it. I can. So it was, yeah, it was right actually. So it is. Say my name. Okay, so that was it. So that's it, ladies and gents. Enjoy that number. So, say, listen to my playthrough or the bangles on YouTube. To get the actual timing and structure of the song in your head, but showing you all the bits just in case of putting them together. Anyway, see you on the next video. Oh, forgot to show you my birthday present. Hang on, this is exciting. Here it comes. My son, I'll just zoom out a bit. Hang on, or in a bit, one or two. Here we go. Anyway, my son got carried away and bought me a birthday present. Oh, not a Christmas, birthday. There it is. If you can see that. I'm sure they'll be all the rage now. Oh dear. And I've got on the back of it, it's got Ivor Sawfinger Productions or something on the back, if I remember rightly. Anyway, someone's got a sense of humour. Thanks a lot, anyway. Bye for